The Young and the Restless spoilers indicate that this will be a holiday season that everyone is going to remember for sure. As a matter of fact, both Michael Baldwin and Lauren Fenmore will get a special surprise that has been a long time coming.
Read on for all of the latest spoilers.
The Young and the Restless spoilers, Michael Baldwin and Lauren Fenmore get a surprise just in time for the holidays. Even though it's the holiday season, this is one week on The Young and the Restless that you don't want to miss. That's because fans will get to see some returning stars reunite with their family members just in time for Christmas. In fact, both Michael and Lauren will be counting their lucky stars when their son Fenmore will be back in action. And while his parents are pleased to see him in Genoa City again, they will also be shocked to find out the truth about what he has been really doing away from home this entire time. For Michael and Lauren, this will be counting their blessings while also realizing that their nightmare has only begun. Elsewhere, the young and talented Alvia Allen Lind will be returning to the canvas for the Christmas holiday episodes, too. Alvia plays Faith Newman, Sharon Newman and Nick Newman's daughter. She will be taking a little break from boarding school to spend Christmas with her family members. Little does she know that things have been quite chaotic back at home. Y&R spoilers, the Newmans and the Baldwins are reunited for the holidays now. As far as Fen is concerned, he will have a lot of explaining to do as his life on the road as a musician has definitely taken a toll on him. Plus, there's also the fact that Adam Newman has been apparently keeping tabs on the young man and is threatening to reveal the truth about his alternative lifestyle, so to speak, much to the horror of his parents. Young and the Restless comings and goings, Chief Paul Williams back with Christine Williams. Y&R comings and no, it's been a minute since fans spotted Paul Williams in Genoa City. The last go-round, Paul was seen briefly during the attack at the Grand Phoenix when Simon Black rampaged. Now, we get Paul Williams back in a few scenes for the holidays. First, watch for him on Tuesday when Paul Williams chats with Chance Chancellor. Paul offers professional advice. Then, there are scenes with Paul Williams and his ex-DA wife Christine Williams, promise Young and the Restless spoilers. They enjoy date night with friends. Christine and Paul Williams are out with the rarely seen Michael Baldwin and Lauren Fenmore. And that turns into hijinks. So, don't miss seeing them because they're not around too often, remind Young and the Restless comings and goings. Young and the Restless legacy returns. Faith Newman and Fenmore Baldwin. Y&R big casting news includes the return of Faith Newman, who's back on Christmas Day.
She's looking more grown up by the minute, as it's been a while since Faith's been in town.
That's because the talented Ms. Lind was off shooting a ton of other projects. Now, Young and the Restless comings and goings have her back for a short holiday arc, and she visits with all the Newmans. But Faith's not the only legacy comeback. Because Fenmore Baldwin's out of rehab, doing well, and drops by to see family. Watch for Fen this week as well, which makes it a happy holiday indeed for Lauren and Michael. There's also a tiny new face this week on Y&R. Because the Newmans find an abandoned baby on their doorstep. Watch for that and see Christine and Paul Williams back again for their little arc.